In many ways, I've found that timing is everything, but patience is key.